Of our sons and daughters who cannot find understanding in the home, there are 100 evil substitutes abounding everywhere, and oftentimes with disastrous results.